Blessed is our God, always, now, and ever, and forever. Glory to you, our God, glory to you. Our God, that now cleanses us of all stain, and save our souls, O gracious one. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us of our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, come to us and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Come, let us worship our King and God. Come, let us worship Christ, our King and God. Come, let us worship and bow before the only Lord Jesus Christ, the King and our God. Bless the Lord, Lord, my soul. Lord, my God, how great you are. Clothed in majesty and glory. Wrapped in light as in a robe, you stretch out the heavens like a tent. Above the range you build your building. You make the cloud your chariot. You walk on the wings of the wind. You make your ages. And the ministers of flaming fire. You founded the earth on its base to stand firm from age to age. You make the grass grow for the cattle and the plants to serve man's needs. That he may bring forth bread from the earth, and wine to Jimmon's heart. Oil to make his face shine, and bread to strengthen man's heart. I will sing to the Lord all my life, make music to my God while I live. You made the moon to mark the months. The sun knows the time for its setting. How many are your works, O Lord? In wisdom you have made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and forever. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, In peace let us pray to the Lord. For peace from on high and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For peace in the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy church, and for all who enter it with faith, reverence, and fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. For our Holy Father Francis, Pope of Rome, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our most reverend Metropolitan William, for our God-loving Bishop Milan, for the venerable Presbyterate, the Diaconate in Christ, and all the clergy and people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our government and for all in the service of our country, let us pray to the Lord. For this city, for every city, community, and for the faithful living in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For those who travel by sea and inland, for the sick, the suffering, the captive, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. That we be delivered from all affliction, wrath, and need, let us pray to the Lord. Protect us, save us, have mercy on us, and preserve us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and then the Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Evening, morning, and at noon, we praise you, we bless you, we thank you, and we pray to you, Master of all, Lord and Lover of us all. Let our prayer rise like incense before you, and not let our hearts be turned to evil words or thoughts, but deliver us from all that might ensnare our souls. For to you, Lord, O Lord, arise our turn, and anew we hope, let us not be put to shame, O our God. For to you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and to all glory, honor, and worship, now and ever and forever. Blessed is the God, hallelujah, who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Above the depths shall let us sink into Christ's resurrection. For he is the Redeemer and Savior of our souls. He is coming again in awesome glory and mighty power. To judge the world which he has fashioned. Let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading. Although you died and were buried, the angel yet declared you as master. He said to the women, come and see where the Lord was buried. For he is risen as he foretold. For he is almighty. Therefore we worship you, the only immortal one. And we beseech you to have mercy on us, O giver of life. If your Lord should mark our guilt, the Lord would survive. But who is found forgiveness for this, we forgive you. You were a branch on the vine of life, dug about on all sides by your mystic labor, ruined by the hardships of asceticism. Followed back by the sword of martyrdom, O Holy Father, you pour forth the wine of repentance for us. Drinking of it to the full, we the faithful celebrate your holy memory, O blessed Clement. My soul is waiting for the Lord, I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than heart man for his grace. O holy hierarch, after offering the perfect sacrifice, the wondrous and divine oblation, you offered yourself as a sacrifice, joyfully mingling your blood with that of the Lord. Let my hymn, O blessed one. You became pure, holy, and perfectly consecrated. Let the watchman come on daybreak and Israel on the Lord. You offered in sacrifice the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Removing the corruption of death, O blessed and holy hierarch, when you were immolated as a spotless victim, becoming one with him. Your death like his which led to life, now you have found merited blessedness in his kingdom. Because of the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption, Israel and Eden be from all its iniquity. Illustrious hierarch, Clement enriched you with the covenants, and you became his companion in his struggles. With him you ran the holy race to the end of what a hunger, suffering all sorts of punishments. You received the crown at last, and passed into the kingdom on high. Then rejoice with the angels, for all ages. Praise the Lord, all you nations, acclaim him, Wisdom be attentive, for God to light of the holy glory of the Father immortal, the heavenly holy blessed one, O Jesus Christ, now that we have reached the setting of the sun, and see the evening light, we sing to God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. It is fitting at all times to raise a song of praise and better melody to you, O Son of God, the giver of love. Therefore the universe sings your glory. Let us be attentive, peace be to all, wisdom be attentive. The Lord reigns, the Lord reigns, is Lord in heaven's peace. Robed is the Lord and girded up with strength. The Lord reigns, he is Lord. Great and most high God, you alone possess immortality and dwell in unapproachable light. You made all creation with wisdom, dividing light from darkness, establishing the sun to rule the day and the moon and stars to rule the night. You have allowed us sinners to approach your presence with thanksgiving in this present hour and to offer you evening praise. O Lord, lover of us all, make our prayer ascend to you like incense and accept it as a sweet fragrance. Grant that we may spend the present evening and the coming night in peace. Clothe us with the armor of light. Deliver us from the fears of the night and from everything that lurks about in darkness. Grant that the sleep you have given us to refresh our fatigue may be free from all illusions of the devil. Yes, O Master of all, giver of good things, let us feel contrition as we lie on our beds, remembering your name throughout the night. Enlightened by meditation on your commands, may we rise with gladdened soul to give glory to your goodness, offering prayers and supplications to your compassion for us in our sins and those of all your people. Visit us with mercy through the intercession of the Holy Theotokos. For you, O God, are good and love us all, and we glorify you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Peace be to all. Bow your heads to the Lord. Lord our God, you bowed the heavens and came down for the salvation of the human race. Look upon your servants and upon your inheritance, for they have bowed their heads and bent their necks to you, the awesome God who loves us all. They do not expect human help, but await your mercy and long for your salvation. Protect them at all times, this evening and tonight, from every enemy, from all the devil's assaults, from vain thoughts and evil imaginings. May the might of your kingdom be blessed and glorified, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Your resurrection, O Christ, our Savior, has enlightened the whole universe, and through it you call back to yourself all creation. O Almighty God, glory to you. The Lord reigns, he is clothed in majesty. By the blood of your cross, O Savior, you have abolished the curse of the tree. By your burial, you have destroyed death's power. And by your resurrection, you enlightened the human race. We therefore cry out to you. O Christ our God, giver of life, glory to you. O Lord, he made it firm, the heart will be moved. O Christ, when you are nailed to the cross, the distorted nature of creation was made manifest. But the soldiers showed their inhumanity by piercing your side with the lance, and the people showed their ignorance of your power by asking that your tomb be sealed. But in your mercy you accepted burial, and then arose on the third day. Oh, Lord, glory to you. Holiness is fitting to your house, O Lord, unto the end of time. O Christ, the giver of life, you freely suffered the passion for the sake of more. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Wonderful among the priests, the holy Clement endured long years of suffering. He merited to obtain the joy of eternal blessings. The one who followed his example entered into countless struggles for the faith, acquiring divine riches by making his body, and glory God for heaven and for death. Holy Martyr, we sing of your grandeur, and by your intercessions before Christ, break the continuous assaults of our passions, and deliver us from evil through your grace. Now and ever and forever, since you remained a virgin both before and after giving birth, for it was God who was born of you to restore our human nature. Therefore, do not overlook your servants, who supplicate you in your temple. Since you have held the merciful God in your arms, be compassionate for your servants, and beseech him to save our souls. Ever have you paid his bills, your servant, O
for thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of God.
Spirit, now and ever and forever. When you descend into death of immortal life, you destroy Hades by the brilliance of your divinity. And when you raise the dead from the depths of the earth, all the heavenly powers cry out, O giver of life, Christ our God, glory to you. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Surrounding you are exceedingly glorious, and beyond the power of understanding. For you retain the seal of purity, and your virginity remains inviolate. Yet you are acknowledged without doubt to be the mother who gave birth to the true God. We beg you, therefore, then, Christian, to save our souls. Wisdom.
With the blessing.
Blessed is Christ our God, the one who is, always, now, and ever, and forever. O God, strengthen the true faith forever and ever. O most holy Theotokos, save us. The cherubim and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim, who a virgin gave birth to God the Word, you truly the Theotokos we magnify. Glory to you, O Christ, God our hope. Glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
May Christ our true God, risen from the dead, have mercy on us and save us through the prayers of his most pure mother, of the holy, glorious, and illustrious apostles, of the holy proto-martyr and archdeacon Stephen, the patron of our church, of the holy martyr Clement, bishop of Ancyra, and of the holy martyr Evangelization, through the prayers of all the saints. For Christ is good and loves us all. Glory to Jesus Christ. Slava Jesus Christ. Okay.